These three clumps of trees were planted by some students of mine and me several years ago. Each clump has several trees in it, so we're gonna thin these and trim them and train them for their future existence. We're gonna do this together.